This game on? It's on? Alright.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Universal Kicks here, coming at you with a video. Actually, this is going to be an introduction slash restoration. This one, I don't have a fancy outro. This one, it's just you and me. I'm going to just give y'all a little background information on me and my channel. So basically, I've been restoring kicks for probably about 3-4 years now. I'm not gonna say the best at what I do, but I'm pretty decent at it, you know. If you want to see some videos, photos, go check my Instagram. You know, link in the description. You're gonna see it in there. Yeah. So, basically, everybody's been telling me, yo, do this. Yo, you gotta make a YouTube channel. You gotta do it. So I finally listened to the kids. So, finally here to announce and show the start of a new beginning, a new channel, more videos coming soon. You see a lot of collabs that I'm gonna be doing. Just follow me through the journey, you know. But yeah, let's get to the shoes. Shoes that I got for today is something slight, you know. It's introduction worthy. I'm gonna just do a restoration on these. These boy blue threes. I'll give y'all more detailed look at them when I'm done. But just sit back and enjoy the video. Make sure you subscribe and like this video too. Peace. Alright, people. Now, this is a detailed look at the shoes, showing you everything I'm gonna be doing, what's wrong with them. So, the first thing I'm gonna be doing is giving the shoes overall cleaning, removing the laces, you know. That stuff you should do with every shoe that you do. Then next thing I'm going to do, repaint the whole midsole. The whole midsole is starting to crack. As you can see, it's rubbing off all right there. Touch up the spots on the leather. You know, treat this new book around the ankle on the thing right here. Just make sure that, just get the shoes right. You know, so we're going to head over to the clean station so we can get started. Alright, so to begin off this cleaning, all I'm going to be doing is just removing the laces and giving the shoes a deep clean. To be cleaning the shoes, I'll be using Refreshed Sneaker Cleaner Conditioner. Make sure you check out the website, refreshshoecleaner.com. There's some good stuff. So, yeah, I'll see you when I'm done.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't grab that fifth, grab that eighth, got what you need. Blow that dope, don't get too high from the third coast to the west coast. Come take this ride. Let me tell her how Jack Chunk's got over one lost trip to the sky. Let me tell her, cause you told her tell when you said I could make it this high. Who knew? God damn it, who knew? The grass ain't green on the other side, it's just blue. You really identify, you looking in your eyes, you ready to ride, that's true. When they look in my eyes, they see that raw, how Scotty and Ty, that juice. My back against that wall. Every summer feels so cold, my daddy ain't coming home till fall. That's why my pimp game so moist, that do-rag it all. Had a 20-year-old bitch in high school, no telling what Trappy might do. On the south side of the HOU, hold up, let's take it back to that room. No car, but still had drop. Honey niggas standing outside. Life's a beach with a lot of sand on the lot. I'ma ride for all my niggas. If you ever here by my side, it was just eight niggas in a two bedroom, no living room. That was last junior year, for real. Yeah, for real. Fuck what they talk about, if they talk about me, nigga.
Now that we got the shoes on nice and clean, as you can see, now it is time to do the full midsole repaint and touch up to the black on the uppers. So let's get to the painting station. Alright y'all, so now we're here in the studio and I'm about to get to repaint these shoes. I already took the extra step and remove the paint from the midsole, as y'all can see. So now all they need is just a good taping and a good repainting. And the paint that I'll be using is, of course, Angelus Shoe Acrylic Paint. I'll be using the white paint, and I'll be using the blue paint, with hints of white in it to get that perfect sports blue that goes on the miso. So, all right, let's get into it.
Yeah, you know, we're going to be our leaders of the new school. They ain't want to let us in, but they lied to. Try to tell them what it is. Zona Man in the building.
Yellowing the toe caps on the Jordan, because as you can see, you can see that, right? I'm sorry, the sun is in the way, but this is whiter than the toe cap, and I don't like when that happens. I like the toe cap to be as white as the mist. So, oh yeah, and this is how the paint job came out, pretty clean. Very impressed. But to be oxidizing the toe caps, I'm gonna be using Angelus Soul Bright. Make sure you go and check them out, angelusdirect.com. So let's go.
Smoke so much paint that I just bang on color, man. Dick's so long. You can let a paint on it, I'm just being honest. You get your bitch like a guitar player. Yeah, what's up? She ringing me cause she know I'm a only pickle for the player. Get that pussy wet. My lifestyle aquatic. My bad bitch is out and she is a She's Egyptian American. She's every woman, she's wearing it. I saw her. I need my grief. Fuck me, suck me, and run my tongue. Can't believe that she keep a little secret.
So, yeah, that'll be it for today. Make sure you like and subscribe all my videos. Sorry for the noise in the background. That's just my AC unit. Shout out to the man who allowed me to take his shoes and put them on my YouTube channel. You know what I'm saying? Big kudos to you, bro. Yeah, I'll get at y'all later. Peace.